Welcome back to my channel, Mr. Guys. Mr. Guys, we're going to be doing 200cc in this one. Let me tell you, it's crazy fast. We're going to be doing the mushroom cup, of course. One. Oh my god, look at how fast we're going! Really? Well, how about this? But, oh my god, I cannot believe about how far ahead I am, 200cc so far. But, oh, come on, I missed that inbox. All I guess is what happens when you're going so fast. Because it's what 200cc is all about, of course. Yes! Why can't I say yeah, I finished first in that course, even on 200cc though, I say that much. It is hella fast. That's how hard it is. Come on! Oh my god. No! Really? Oh my god! Bye bye. What? Why would you do that, Rosalina? Even though on accelerate being on was falling back by default in this case. So I can say that. Because it meant I was just like constantly going fast. My speed wasn't going down that case, so I could say that much. In any case, then we have Sweet Sweet Canyon. Look at how fast I am. In any case though, it's not the best having auto accelerate turned on for, 200cc. Because of how fast your thing is going. They're going insanely fast. A lot faster than ever before. Who said that 200cc couldn't keep you on your, could potentially constantly keep you on your toes? Seriously? Oh god. Well, Space Weekend didn't mess me up.